Hello and welcome back to High Farm. So, as you see in the shed, we've been making progress for harvest. Well into the wheat now. We've been on the field opposite, which the contractors have started to clear. We've stopped convoying at the moment because there's a small block which isn't quite ready on there. We just need to get a little bit more baled up. So we dragged the conventional baler out. We got the Massey on the big baler. So we just finished baling up everything with that, what we need to do over there at the moment. Just got a few bits to do with this one. Too many swaths in here for this one. As you can see, everything is over here ready to finish the field. Just get it unfolded. Right, see how we get on with this. What they've told me, this is the last field they've got to clear of bales. They've done everything on the other side of the farm now. It's all back in the straw barn. Just a few bales of these. Used to do a lot more conventional bales at one point, hence why we've got this baler. It's tucked in the back on the sheds. We sort of kept after we stopped doing them. I gave up doing so many when one of the local customers folded up. Decided the bale was worth more to us at the moment, just to keep hold of it in the shed. So let's come pick that trailer up. Let's drop it off so we'd get one of the chaps off on the Massey baler. Or Massey with the baler, I should say. So the big Massey was on that one. Thankfully it hasn't sunk. Don't really need the front weight on for this, but we'll leave it on anyway. Lots of straw on these swaths. This is one of the best fields we've combined so far, definitely. What's coming off them? Just get these few little bits done. Are you in the evening sunshine? Try not to leave any swaths of dry straw out overnight if we can. It's just in case we get any unforecasted rain. It's better off in the swaths. Or better off in the vales than in the swaths, I should say. Especially if you want to get this field cleared ASAP. Get on and get this one drilled. So four long swaths to do, so it won't take long. Only just clearing the underside of the trap today. As you can see, hopefully that'll be enough bales to just supply what we need to in this size. So get them cleared up then. Too long. So we've got three of the four trailers all down there empty. It's probably because we'll be combining by ourselves for a little while tomorrow. Wouldn't normally leave the trailers out in the field, but how close we are to the yard, it's not going to matter too much. No one ever comes down here. Deer out again. Do need to just double check the straw contract to see if he actually wants the rest of this for bales. Whether we put the chopper in. So now he's getting close to what he wanted of wheat straw off here. He'd say he's already sold one load from the stacker. So he dropped them off the livestock dealers on the way through. He's got three clear fields of wheat stubble on the other side of the farm, and all the oilseed rape stubble is clear over there. Start pulling the oilseed rape stubble around, just let that grow over. The Massey off the bale, grab that trailer. Be very careful that one tipping in the barn. So angle it across the barn so it goes up into the middle. Don't be repairing our roof during harvest. Two trailers with sheets and two without. That's one of the ones without, so we'll have to bring it back in tonight. I suppose the other option is just drop the colour bar off the quad track, that would move it. Excessive though. Getting the baler on and off is a bit of a pain, really. Almost there now. Get the neighbour's bale packer in there. We'll pick that up. They kept that when we kept this, so they still do a few bales as well. The contractor's left his fast track up near the yard for the night, so you know it's safe up here. We'll do this for this. Let's get this back in the yard. It won't take us too long to get them done. Around here now. Let's just go and disconnect this baler. Should ask them to do that when they finish, really. I've completely forgot about that trailer. Nearly finished with the baler for the season now, I think. We don't run any of these over. unlike the other smaller blue trailer. We've got this rolling trailer is tipped by the spill valves, not got its own oil supply. This trailer hasn't got air brakes on it. Got good load on it this time. Into the barn. I think all that wheat should just about go in them three trailers. I think we'll need this one as well. Feel the weed to go out now. Sort of far side of the farm. It's not too far off the yard as the crow fly, but it's just down the tracks. Right, so I've got this back to the yard, that's where we'll leave this video. So I'll say thank you for watching, hope you enjoyed this video, and I will see you again in the next one. Goodbye for now.